fear is a child with dyed hair and who likes hearing. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. You see him walking around with his headphones flaring, alone in his own zone, cold and he don't care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked. Broken home, there's no control, he just lets his emotions go.